What's this? Clad like that? That's a monk of Fabul!
Thank you.
insane. Even you now?
Let me ease your suffering.
You'll do nothing!
Stop!
Rosa.
Kane, tell me you've not turned traitor.
Don't look at me.
Kane, why do you now hesitate?
Gulbez! You're him, the usurper.
So, you are assassin. Allow me to give you something. A gift to remember our meeting.
Cecil!
Let me through!
I did not come to treat you well. Cain, enough of this foolishness. Bring me the crystal.
My lord.
Rosa, let it be.
Oh, you care for this one, do you? Then let me take her along as well. To hold in trust until we are gracing the chance to meet again. Come, Cain.
It would seem your life is spared for now.
Cain, wait!
Thank you.
Long have I awaited this, the day that you would come. A tragedy unfolds now, which pains me more than you can know. To end it, I will gift to you my light. Though in so doing, I condemn myself to sorrow greater still. But the hour is late. No other road remains. The time has come. Bid farewell to your bloodstained past. Forsake the darkness you once embraced, for the light will find no hope. Vanquish the Dark Knight. You and he are one no more.
There are two of them.
What's happening? Vessel, look out!
Stay back. This is a fight for me and me alone. My atonement for all the sins I've wrought, my test. And one I do not mean to fail.
Your virtue is proven. I will instill you now with hallowed light, formed of my very soul. May it be your strength, though it be the last of mine. My son, you must stop. Go away.
Wait!